Thank you,
now,
gentlemen.
I wonder what the thoughts are in Terry Griffith's mind now.
Well, an excellent chance for Alex here, but a long way to go. Not an easy when you need all six colours.
Alex Higgins,
one. And surely Alex must be a very, very disappointed man. ...32 points behind now, with just the 27 points on the table. Missing the black has, for him, thrown away the title.
Foul, Terry Griffiths, four.
Three snookers now, but we may see Terry come off the right hand side of this. No, he's actually trying to cut the yellow into the left hand corner pocket.
So now, the longest frame in this final has been 27 minutes. This particular last frame is now approaching its 30th minute.
And what a tremendous final we've had, Ted. One of the best I've seen.
I quite agree, John. Great try.
Two. Alex Higgins, two.
Alex requires three snookers.
Terry Griffiths, 3.
Seven points ahead. 22 points on the table.
Clean the brand for us.
Alex asking referee John Williams to clean the brown ball. Nothing going right for him now. This surely then the end. And Terry Griffiths becomes the UK champion.
The new champion for 1982, Terry Griffiths.